News from KXAN News.
And we start with breaking news. One person is dead after a train hit a vehicle. This is according to Austin-Travis County EMS. Now, this is on Matthews Lane. That's in South Austin near West William Cannon Drive. Here's a look at the scene. And this is, of course, a developing story. We do have a crew that's there right now. We'll have the latest on KXAN.com.